This film is produced by Group One Productions.
That's what I need, baby.
Excuse me, miss, pwede ba kong magtanong? Lapit ng konti para sa'yo ay ibulo.
May sweetie ka na ba? Pwede bang ako na lang? Sa bawat araw-araw, always kita.
Pagsisilbihan, hindi ako mapapagod. Hindi ka lolo ko yung matang matatakot.
Lahat ng bulaklak ng paraan ay pupulutin. Tuwing kailangan mo ko, di kita bibitin.
Lahat ng love.
Sometimes, you never know what's going to happen. There's laughter, but there is also your world slowing down. People say, when you are attracted to someone, the world slows down. As if they are the only ones who are moving. But?
Are you blind? Don't call me Nathan.
It's just a simple brush off, miss. You are lucky that you are not injured.
Injured? Look what you did! I am already late to my class!
Ouch! What the hell did you just do to me? Did you know me? If you weren't a girl, I would punch you.
You? Punch me? You even look like a snake?
What the freak? Bro, what happened? The girl just bumped your ass down, dude. Bumped my ass. What the freak? Let's go, Jay. We need to go.
Drop something. My heart. Your wallet.
What's wrong with this?
She didn't even say thank you. So cute.
Hey!
Now that we have finished our talent portion, does anybody have any questions before I leave the class? I'm so proud of you guys. Please clap your hands, everybody. You did a good job. Excuse me, po. Pwede dance for
me. Dance for me?
Well, I haven't heard of Needles having a dance for me. Please come inside. I don't know. We're inside already, so come inside. Okay, everybody, please meet. What's your name?
Ako po si Shelo May Pablo.
Shelo is our new dance colleague for today. So please, everybody, please say hi to Shelo.
Hi, Shelo.
Okay. Now that we have said hi to Shelo May, Shelo May, can you please tell us something about yourself?
police to catch criminal.
What's your talent?
I can do this.
Okay, everybody, do you have any questions with Shelo?
No.
Okay, now that you don't have any questions with Shelo, May, Shelo, since you are a new transferee, you can sit beside Mr. Patarata right there. Ano yun? Patarata!
Oi, Shelo! Oi, Shelo! Hi, Shelo. I'm Ryan.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi, Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
So welcome.
Yeah. Okay, everyone. Before I leave the class, Shelo, please meet our president of this class. Please stand. So this is Jigs. Jigs, please assist Shelo in school transitioning into our class. Make sure that all of your schedules will be aligned to yours. Okay. And everybody, settle down, everybody. Thank you, Jigs. Shelo, please cooperate with Jigs, okay? He's a very nice person. Okay. Now, everybody, before I leave the class, since we discussed about book review, you will be doing a group report with a partner. So, with that partner, I will be assigning to you next class. So, thank you, everybody, for attending this class, and I'll see you again next meeting. Thank you, and have a great day. Bye.
Bye.
You're the one who called my wallet a few days ago, right?
Yes.
Yeah, even your brain looks crap. Just being nice, you know.
I know. But she's suggesting me. Maybe she will punch you next time as
okay, good morning, class.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, so for today, we'll be talking about your group presentation or your performance task for my subject. However, we discussed last time about book review, but we won't be doing a group report, but we'll be doing that next time, okay? Okay, settle down, boys. But right now, I'll be assigning to you your partners because you'll be doing a video project, okay? Okay, I know everybody is sad to hear this, but you don't have a choice, basically. It's finals month, okay? So, I will be assigning to you your partner and you will be doing a group project. So, what is this group project that we're talking about?
So you will be doing a video of how you spend your holidays together or with your families. So I'll be mentioning your partners one by one, and then you can stand. And then after that, you just get to know each other after that, okay? Now I'll be announcing your partners. So if I call your name, please stand, okay? Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. So our first partner would be CJ, Joe, and Desi. Where are they? Okay, where is Joe? Okay. Thank you, he sat down. Our next partner would be Althea and Jinx. Thank you. Our next partner will be Kevin and Mitch. Okay, thank you. And our next partner will be... Jay and Shello.
You? What on earth are you doing here?
Oh, you're the stick! Why are you my partner? Ew!
Okay, our next partner would be Monique and Ella. Okay, settle down, everybody. Settle down. So, these groupings are final and will never be changed. Okay? I'll be expecting your video reports next week, okay? So, since I never heard an answer, silence means yes. So, I'll be expecting you guys next week, and thank you and goodbye, class.
Goodbye, ma'am.
So many hard things to do. I'm tired. I feel like I'm going to die. Like, there's so many things that I have to do.
It's not hell week anymore. It's hell, ma.
You're right. Come on. Let's sit over.
That should be me.
What?
That should be me holding your hand.
No, I should be the one partnered with Jay. I mean, I'm the most fitted one. We understand each other.
You guys can't do anything about it. Just accept it and stop being the Lulu. My God.
You're a dumb girl. Accept it.
Can you both shut your mouth?
Do you want to be our friend, Lovie?
Yes, we can be your friends.
Really?
We'll let you be our friend. You can spy on Shello and Jane.
Jane and Shello? About what?
Anything. Just tell me anything about her.
About them.
You want to be our friend? Then do it!
Okay, fine. Thank you, Monique.
Oh my God! What the hell did you do? My clothes are all wet now, weirdo!
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I just cleaned up for you.
Ew, that looks disgusting.
Damn, Monique, that's look. You painted it all over. Damn, disgusting shit.
I'll make it even.
Who do you think you are? Hold your face.
What did you say?
Wow, she just left. I'll make her pay. I swear that I'll be transferring my shirt.
Come on, let's clean up.
Yeah.
Thank you for saving me there.
No worries, I just hate it when bullies are like that.
OMG, she's like a superhero. Marry me.
You have a crush, don't you?
Who is this?
It's just Shello. She helped me with Philip and her friends earlier.
Umar, come on. Let's talk about it inside the room.
Hey. Were you getting bullied again? Chevin and Joe told me that you were getting bullied by Monique and her friends. Do you want me to punch their face so they would stop messing with you?
Like who? Look at your body. At this point, they would punch your face first even before you swayed your fist.
Even if I'm the thinnest person in the world, these bones would protect you. So tell me, will you? You won't even believe me when I say I will protect you.
I believe in your words, but not your bones. Look at yourself.
Why does everyone keep messing with my body? But seriously, you wouldn't let me punch their face.
Would you even punch a woman? Well, I don't want them to bully me. I mean, whoever wants that, right? But I don't blame them. I don't even mad with them. I just want them to leave me alone.
I would talk to them. I'm Jay, and no one can mess with my little sister.
What's the point to hide that I'm your sister if you are going to shout it out in the world? Besides, Shello already did it. Don't worry.
Oh, I see you made a friend with Shello. Huh? What? Shello? The one that does gang gang and who dress like heaven knows? What on earth's that?
Yeah, Shello. She's great, you know.
Girl, don't get me started. If her eyes could kill, I'm already in the better place for her.
At least, she's much better than you.
You know, you're supposed to take my side, right?
Definitely, but if Shella's the other side, no. Kidding aside, when I say she's great, she definitely is. Without a doubt, the greatest person I knew, if you'd only saw her talk to my bullies, you'd fall in love with her.
Me? Falling in love with her? No way, just look at her. I won't even follow her direction. Besides...
Okay, gosh, stop! I said would not be, Kuya. You're so OA. Besides, I get Shello now on my side.
How would I even know if I could trust her?
Because of me, and because you two partnered in... Did you report?
No, I won't over my dead body. Chapter closed.
Okay, now shout out to
Hey bro, what's that? You're thinking deeply but you still notice it. Of course I did. Lousy old dude. You're just 1 month younger than me, damn ass.
So what are you thinking? It seems to be very serious.
It's just Shello. Shello? Shello May? You mean a new student that dressed up like an old man?
Shello? That girl you mentioned who is not your kid? Whoa! I never thought you liked girls in such styles.
No, don't get me wrong. I was thinking of a way how could I take her. She had Valena from those who are the annoying girls that do.
Just say thank you bro, why are you being a bit struggling?
Yeah, you're right.
Come on, let's eat.
I have javelin.
I have ice cream.
Whoa.
try it!
There's nothing even special in here.
Well, anyways, I have something to tell you.
Keep it to yourself. I don't
want
to hear.
Come on. This is serious.
I said no.
I said yes.
What a jerk!
Please, no.
Hey, you do, you do. What are you doing here? You should come to Ella's home now. Come on.
You guys are already here na pala. Let's go come inside na. Hey!
Hey!
Hey.
Birthday, Ella.
Birthday, Ella. Thank you.
I'm sorry I'm late. Happy birthday, Kim.
You guys don't have to do this naman.
Don't like it? I should take it then.
No, no, wait. Let's eat na.
Guys,
Let's eat this at the back line. Let's go.
Let's go, bro.
Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Oh, happy birthday. Wait, guys, let me just answer you. I'll be coming back, huh? Okay.
Okay.
Not me. It's not me. Maybe him. I saw him earlier.
It's not me. Maybe G. Not me. Maybe her.
What the hell?
Hey, Shelo. Shelo. I want to say thank you for helping my sister. And also, I want to say I like you. I like you. I said I like you.
What? I can't hear you!
I said, I like you. I said, I like you very much, Shelo.
I don't believe you, but maybe let's go dance.
Dance?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'd give my
You're really great in making people crazy, huh? But believe me, you will not like it if I go crazy over you. You might regret it.
You're so OA, Shelo.
So it was you.
Nani?
Excuse my knees, bend it back on.